डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 टुडे. रेफर टू एग्जांपल नंबर 5, सेक्शन 14.4, चैप्टर 14. मींस वी हैव टू मूव टू नाउ चैप्टर 14, एग्जांपल 5. फाइंड द प्रोबेबिलिटी दैट अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास वाज बॉर्न इन ऑगस्ट. सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू आर एग्जांपल नंबर 5. Dear students, it is on page number 247. Now, what you have to see is total how many students are there. In a particular section 9th, 40 students were asked about their months of their birthday and the graph is plotted. So students, how the number of total number of students on which the survey was done are 40. So this is the denominator. And the number of students who have the birthday in the month of August, let us check. The bar's height is 6. Means in the month of August, 6 students are there who are having their birthdays. So how do we write this? First of all, we will write total number of students on which the survey was done is equal to 40. And if they are asking about the students having the birthday in the month of August, so we'll write number of students having birthday in August is equal to 6. Now, as you know, the probability, the formula of probability is number of favorable outcomes divided by total number of outcomes. Now, in this, number of favorable outcomes means the number of students having their birthday in the month of August divided by total number of students. So the probability of the birthday in August is equal to, we have 6 students who are having birthday in the month of August divided by total, that is 40. So dear students, this is just the solution, and by converting it into simplest form, you will get 3/20. So this is the probability of having the birthday in the month of August.